It's a short one. Raillo. Oh, he's gone for goal. Oh, yes! He's going to be proud of that moment. What purity of strike. Caught it absolutely perfectly.
Well, we see it again here, and the pace and accuracy of this passing is a dream. But most of the blame has to be levelled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.